Nominative is for the subject of the verb. The subject is the noun that does the verb. Where if the verb is passive, then the subject has the verb done to it. Rex vocat, the king calls. Rex vocator, the king is called. In both sentences, the Rex is nominative because the subject is the king. The genitive is for possession of another noun. We translate it using the word of, or with an S and an apostrophe. Oculi, virginae are the eyes of the queen. Oculi is nominative, virginae is genitive because they are the queen's eyes. The dative is for the indirect object, and we translate it using the words two or four. You can often expect a dative with a verb like to say or to give. Donum amico do, I give a gift to my friend. Hoc tibi dico, I am saying this to you. Amico and tibi are each dative as an indirect object. The accusative is for the direct object of the verb, or the thing that receives the action of the verb. It is also used as the object of prepositions that take the accusative. Conem video, I see the dog. Conem is accusative, it's the direct object of video. In casam festino, I hurry into the house. Casam is accusative, it's the object of the preposition in. The ablative is used as the object of prepositions that take the ablative. But if there is no preposition, just remember that you can translate it using fwib, from, within, on, or by. Ab orbe ambulo, I walk from the city. Aculiste video, I see you with my eyes. Ex umbris, out of the shadows, de monte, down from the mountain. The vocative is used for talking directly to someone or something. And what you call them will be in the vocative case. Te amo amica, I love you my friend. Amica is vocative because I'm calling you my friend. And I'm telling you that my feeling for you is love. Love. Love.